What's up?
What's your favorite color?
Right now, brown. Nice brown eyes.
Brown. He's lying.
It is.
That's a bold-faced lie.
This is going to be fun.
I think you made one my hair. Did you?
I'm frightened to meet this person. I'm sure they're here today.
She is.
Thanks, I love working with you too.
It's dramatic.
She sold the show. I don't know, Jackie, you're asking who is the better on-screen lovemaking partner.
You're asking him?
You are.
Becky or Kelly?
Oh, Kelly. I mean, wait, Becky or Kelly? Wait a minute!
I tricked him.
See, she got me.
Excuse me, it's your time, Emmy winner.
I haven't tried.
See, exactly. He doesn't have to try. I try.
See what I have to deal with? Do you see what this is like? Do you think it's all fun and games because she's pretty and I get to kiss her for money? No. This is what I deal with. Now the real stuff's coming. Look at her.
Kelly, so when you first met Billy...
Oh, shit. Again, boxers and briefs.
Oh.
Kelly, what do you think?
Apparently, I don't remember the first time I met him. I was in Vegas.
It's a great gold dress you have.
I think actually, you know, Jason finding Sam, they're the same damn person.
We are the same person.
Yeah, right. Like, kind of like my grandmother. Sam, Kelly, whatever your name is.
I think that's it, guys.
Not that we can't say the same thing to women, boxers
and briefs. Oh, well, I don't want you in my briefs doing boxers and briefs.
Wait a minute. So would it be like granny panties or thongs?
Thongs.
Bust out,
Brian. No. Stay watching this. Here we are. Stuck together. Here's his piece. See you later.
Bye.